Hey, I'm Jamal from the Super Splash Brothers, and I would like to welcome you to the Halloween special. All the regular rules apply to the game, except for one thing's a little bit different. We'll use these skeleton cups as the front cup. And the thing is, you can score it as many times as you want, but it has to be the last cup remaining. Every time one of these cups is scored in, the opponent must take a drink. Once the remaining 9 cups have been scored, you can finally get rid of this cup. But the only way to get rid of the cup is scoring it with the eyeball. Those are the rules for a Halloween special, so I hope you enjoy.
We are the Frozen Travelers.
A shot.
Where is
my
eyeball?
Ooh, maybe
it's
the party.
They're really heavy.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay.
Which eyeball? Baby or tail?
What'd you say? They're smiling, giggling to himself.
Woo! Front cup.
Grab that.
The ball is so good. It's so light.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Who doesn't
know?
Nice.
It's nice, eh?
Yeah.
It's close.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Wow, the ball is loud. Oh, yeah, it's true. They're even better. Trap.
Trap is quartet.
What
is he here? What is he here?
It jazz.
Oh, that's good.
The name's Travis.
Travis.
What am I?
You're Elsa.
Oh, they did.
This ball is definitely a
sneaky part to
come. Door.
Oh, look at you.
Nice beard.
Hina.
I don't know. Hey, Ben, where's the pit?
I shouldn't be heating up. I should be freezing up.
Come on down.
Cool. Ben.
Yeah, you guys are lighting us up.
Hey, actually, I'm frozen.
Yeah, no, how was your morning?
I was crap.
I was dead.
Yeah, woke up.
Yo, everybody.
Oh, you guys killed me.
You got another shot.
Oh.
Because I was your best
friend. And I was like, fine. And I woke up.
Wow.
Like, oh, I'm so tired. I'm just so tired.
Nightmare.
I went to, yeah.
Yeah, finally.
And then I...
What do you
go to the walk. Like, I'm at work. No, because I get to work and I'm like, I definitely shouldn't have drove to work.
What do you mean? 9-4?
I drove to school.
That doesn't make sense. 9-4.
What are you doing? Like,
5:30 on my bathroom floor, my head facing the blanket.
It's
like, how the hell did I get here first?
Come on,
were
you
shut up? Like,
where were
my
toes? Eyeballs.
Somebody else coming?
Sure.
Wes is having movie night with Carly.
I'm helping.
Hopefully your conversation's gonna go on the internet.
Yeah,
you get it. I'm gonna
put it in my mouth. I'll listen to it.
Wait.
We just made these up 5 seconds ago.
Are you gonna crush that whole thing?
I've never had anything.
Then go.
Start a conversation.
Yes.
Go.
She ordered wine.
You have great balls.
That shit off my dress.
That's
just kidding.
That's your other pickup line.
But seriously,
huh? Wanna touch my balls?
Wanna see my balls?
Oh no.
We're
good. We're the worst. You're gonna replay that 20 times.
You never told me that you were
fumbling.
Hey, draw
one of those cups before I stand.
Yeah.
How's it?
Jeez
Louise. I'm not
so bad.
She's probably got a story.
She's in the pants. This is in the middle cup in the back.
Ha!
Oh, it's upstairs in the kitchen.
Airball! It was airball.
I heard
snowball. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get it.
There you go, Josh.
Hold on. Yeah.
I'm treating
I know, I'm about to pass out back here. So
off of them.
Man on fire.
I'm gonna freeze you for life.
I hope. Give him with that. You find his jaws?
Suck, man.
What?
Yo.
Oh. Yes.
Say my name.
Water cup.
Can
you hear
you? No, I
can't.
Actually.
Do the comeback. The comeback is real.
The comeback is.
Hey, what do I want to drink?
No. Dang.
Water cup.
There's
such a thing as
smearing off.
Ah,
I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, give it a like, thumbs up, subscribe, do all that stuff for us. Have a good night and keep on splashing.
Okay. You look like, you know who you look like right now? ASAP Ferg.